and gentlemen, we have on stage the Russian Tower of Power and the